morning, Matt here from Ski Safari, reporting from Vail, the second resort of my Colorado ski trip. We've had some pretty heavy snowfall overnight, about 6 inches, so looking forward to some great conditions out on the slopes.